Good girl.
There's a large gate up ahead, and beyond it, a cluster of ancient ruins. The temple, or the Air of Hours, as my people call it, can only be reached by passing through them.
You deserve a rest.
The forest is crawling with life, most of it hungry, which is why we make sure this gate stays shut.
And why you carry that impressive-looking axe, I presume.
Noticed her, have you?
The temple is up there.
Don't worry. Those cliffs aren't the only way to the top.
Are these the ruins?
Yes. As far as we can tell, they're part of the same complex as the temple itself.
To think of all the people who must once have lived here. These remind me of home.
You're from the north, then?
Yes. And no.
I see.
Help me, boy. Get him!
Do you see that cave up ahead? Whoever lived here carved a flight of stairs into the stone within.
A way to the top.
And whatever it is that awaits us there.
We'll have to charge you.
May it serve you well.
Then I bid you good tide.
There, the temple that time forgot.
And the Varys inside?
Yes. You can see the spell's path from the nave.
What is it?
I don't know. It's probably nothing.
Forgive me, but why build the Vare here?
The spell was originally meant to be cast on Drake's Eye, and this was the only place with an unbroken line of sight. Are their own.
And they look none too pleased to see us.
Over here!
Seem only to increase, as if they were feeding off our suffering.
This be their leader.
You're more than welcome to ask.
Could have been worse, I suppose.
Aye, well, if the forest's taught me anything, is that there's always something worse.
Hurt, Toggle. Unless you're ready.